rural areas of our country. So in the Tri-City, amongst the different colleges, our college has also adopted some villages, and one of the villages we have adopted is Village Badheri. The whole year we have conducted different events for Badheri village. We have conducted Nukkar Nakkar, we have conducted household development, we have conducted to see that every household is getting a private washroom. I would like to explain you one of our activities that we conducted recently under Swachhata Pakhwada, that is Plastic Free India. We two volunteers who visited this village Badheri yesterday, and our chief guest was Mr. Harpreet Singh, who is the counselor of the village Badheri. Our teacher in charge of is a professor of commerce department, Dr. Nidhi Tanwar, who also joined us to visit that village yesterday. One of the activities which were included was to how to say no to plastic by using paper bags, and the second was by using cloth bags. After this event, by one of our volunteers who showed a video on Plastic Free India, that was by Anjali, who showed that how to overcome the problems of plastic, why plastic is harmful for us.
We went for different UVA activities to our adopted village Butela. Our village has a large number of firms like manufacturing small firms, shops, ladies working with boutiques, beauty parlors. Activities which we performed were, we conducted a village survey. Approximately 1400 households were covered under that. We conducted rally, we conducted Nukkar Natak over there. We went to the Anganwadi also to create awareness among the ladies about different diseases, different problems they have to face in their daily lives.